Today I will talk about my job in a ecopisciculture Lago Verde. My current job is in a pisciculture located in Ensenada in the city of Puerto Varas. I start job in the summer of 2021 because I want to perform my professional practice for 2 months. When my professional practice ends, I was offered a stay to work in a pisciculture because they like my way of working, and I decided stay because it was a biggest opportunity to me and I love the job. My job is about the cultivation of Atlantic salmon, since they are eggs to big salmons of 100 grams approximately. All the process it is complete in 11 months approximated. All depends of the productive plans of the years. The first part of the cycle is suck the eggs in an average diameter of 0.8 micrometer. Then of 1 month approximated, the eggs hatch and they are now a sac fry, because a sac in the ventral zone what it is absorbing it. Then of absorbing the sac, go to the first feeding, where begin to feed pellet. In this part of the cycle, they are very in defense, because they are prone to disease produced for virus and bacteria. And when it reaches approximated 2 grams, they are to translate to the zone of fry. Here they are dedicated to grow up. Then they are to translate to the press mold area. This is the final part of the pisciculture, because then the fishes are translated to other pisciculture for complete the cycle. In all the areas, the fish get sick, and for this, they realize treatments of salt and formalin for eliminate the virus and bacteria. And finally, one of my favorite things in my job is when I found misshaped fish, like the ones in the photos. What I learned in the course of English. Great, still with errors. Listen with more attention than the previous time. New vocabulary that I should keep practice. The pronunciation of words, what caused me the most. Lost the fear to speak in English, have more confidence. The English course, he taught me a lot and helped me in reinforce the English that I already knew. I am grateful for having taken this course, and I hope to continue advancing to be able to understand, speak and write English like a native.